I'm Sabre Traffic.
Dozens of protesters showed up today at New Orleans Police Headquarters calling for the resignation of the city's top cop. WDSU News reporter Travers Mackel tells us why they want Ronal Serpas removed.
A protest here today at NOPD headquarters as about two dozen people turned out to demand that New Orleans Police Superintendent Ronal Serpas either be fired or resign from his position. These people say they have lost confidence in the police superintendent. Now, this controversy started about 3 weeks ago following several I-team investigations into how some off-duty police officers were monitoring the city's automated traffic cameras, getting paid on top of their normal police salaries by the city to do that work. It also turned out that several of those officers had close ties to Police Superintendent Ronal Serpas, one of the officers, his son-in-law, the other, his driver. Several police officers have been punished in this. One high-ranking commander suspended. Others have lost the privileges to work police details. The superintendent all along has said this was a police detail and that these officers were acting in accordance with that. But nonetheless, the people here today say they have lost faith in the superintendent, and they feel he has to go.
Serpas needs to lead the New Orleans Police Department. He's proven himself to be an ineffective leader, and we don't think he can lead this department. Certainly is not an agent of reform, as we said 1 year ago. We were advocating this time last year that the mayor not hire this man, that the process was tainted, and it has proven correct.
Coming up at 5 and 6, hear what Mayor Mitch Landrieu has to say about calls for his police chief to either be fired or resign. Reporting on your side at NOPD headquarters, I'm Travers Mackel, WDSU News.